EA Games.
Challenge everything.
Intelligence reports that a nuclear suitcase bomb, stolen from the ex-Soviet stockpile, has surfaced in southern Tajikistan. Unfortunately, it's about to change hands. The wrong hands. We cannot allow this to occur. Recover the bomb and bring it back.
$100 million as we agreed. You have the device?
Of course.
Well, what have we here?
It's confirmed, 007. That's the device. A Soviet PU-239 with 12 kiloton yield. You are authorized to use all means necessary to retrieve that case.
Understood.
Find a rocket launcher.
latest in stealth munitions. Our new rappel gadget is...
Bond, you can dispatch your enemies non-lethally with hand-to-hand combat. Good job, Bond.
If you look up, Bond, you may find a good spot to use the rappel. Excellent. Now simply run towards the wall and you'll be able to climb it.
It's all clear, Bond. Keep moving.
You
Excellent, 007.
Rappel off that ledge, 007. You'll have to find another way around.
That's Bond!
You can't stop here, Bond. Keep moving.
If I may be so bold, 007, this might be the perfect opportunity to try the spider bomb.
Well done. You've completed your objectives. Now get out of there. Good day, 007. 24 hours ago, Oxford scientist Katya Nadanova was kidnapped while demonstrating top-secret nanorobot technology. Microscopic machine prototypes whose technology must not fall into the wrong hands.
We provided you with a new vehicle for this mission, 007, the Porsche Cayenne Turbo, perfect for the rough terrain you'll be traversing. Standard armaments include forward-mounted machine guns and heat-seeking missiles. We're also equipping you with our newest rappel technology, designed to allow you to walk up and down walls freely. It attaches to most ledges and should prove useful on your next mission. Good luck, 007.
We've tracked Dr. Nadanova to this facility. You are to secure the doctor and destroy the nanobot prototypes. Good luck, 007.
Thank you.
weapon. Now!
Sorry, gentlemen, but I have a train to catch.
Sir, no damage so far, sir, but I'm still checking.
I don't suppose we could just talk about this.
Dr. Nadanover.
Who are you?
I'm from MI6.
The General is getting away with the nanorobots.
I think we may be reaching the end of the line here. After you.
Can we catch him? Can you fly this? Mr.
Bond.
James.
You must destroy that helicopter, 007. The nanotech prototype cannot remain in enemy hands.
Some flares may help to shake those missiles, 007.
For me.
by those shield generators. You'll need to deal with them before continuing on with your mission. Excellent, 007. The shield is weakening.
James, you saved my life. How can I ever repay you?
Allow me to take you to dinner. Next time you're in London.
I'd like that. But until then... take that as a small down payment.
I look forward to collecting the rest.
Good morning, darling. I deduced the mission was successful.
All of the nanobots were destroyed, except for one. My gift to you, courtesy of MI6 and James Bond.
Bond. James Bond?
You know him?
He killed Maxorin. My mentor, my teacher, my friend.
I didn't know. I'm sorry.
How ironic. Bond has now planted the seeds for his own destruction. Soon enough, the world will know and fear the name Nikolai Diavolo.
You'll have everything you desire.
Yes, Katya. Everything or nothing.
The Spider Explorer. We've added a strobe. The standard... we've upgraded the Cayenne with a cloaking device, 007, which will make you temporarily invisible. Your Cayenne has now been outfitted with a remote control device.
Welcome back.
Nice to see you again, Em.
Excellent work rescuing Dr. Nadanova, 007. However, we have a new crisis on our hands. We've lost contact with 003. He was in Peru investigating Nikolai Diavolo, a KGB agent so ruthless that the KGB itself tried to have him terminated. Unfortunately, they failed. Diavolo's control, his teacher, was Max Zorin.
Yes, we once played bridge together. He lost.
We believe 003's life may be in danger.
Come on my way to Peru.
And don't forget to stop by Q Branch on your way out.
Good morning, Q.
Ah, 007, we have some new equipment for you. Have you met my new assistant, Mr. Nagai?
I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
And you won't if I have any say in the matter. Now, pay attention, 007.
This is your remote control spider cam. You can use it to scout ahead.
A spy disguised as a spider? Frightening. Thanks for the tip.
Strobe grenades. You can use them to blind your enemies.
Brilliant.
And this is your new dart gun. It knocks your enemies out instead of killing them.
How thoughtful.
Now, 007, do try to return this equipment in pristine condition.
I'll do my best.
That's what I was afraid of. Introduce you, 007, to the Triumph Daytona 600 motorcycle, the Q-Bike. These are now standard issue for all 00 agents and feature front-mounted rapid-fire rockets. There's also a weapon storage compartment in the front fairing for when things get up close and personal. And we've counterweighted it to give the rider the ability to lay the bike flat, thereby avoiding any low-hanging obstacles. I expect to see this returned in perfect condition, 007. I mean it.
WO3's last known contact in Peru was geologist Serena Saint-Germain. She may have an idea of his whereabouts. Check in at WO3's safe house for a clue to her location.
It's Bond!
You must not let that henchman report your position. Find a way to stop him.
Forget 007, your Q cloak will make you invisible for a short time only. The Cayenne's GPS map has been modified to call out local patrols, 007. Do your best to stay out of their way.
Thank you.
Yes?
Jack? Thank God. It's Serena. I was so worried. Meet me. I'm at the Hotel Americano.
Right.
And watch out for the local police. They're not who they seem to be.
Is anyone?
W7, we've learned that Serena's line at the hotel was tapped. She is in grave danger. It's imperative you get there as quickly as you can.
Local patrols, 007. Do your best to stay out of their way. Don't forget, 007, your Q cloak will make you invisible for a short time only.
That roadblock. Perhaps one of Q's gadgets can help you create a distraction.
Serena Saint-Germain. I'm James Bond. You were working with a friend of mine.
Jack? So that was you on the phone.
Do you know where he is?
He went off to investigate some platinum I discovered, near a fortress outside of town. That's the last I saw of him.
I stay for a drive. Why don't you show me the way?
Police here answer to Diavolo. He controls everything in this town.
Take a right here! Go left here!
drive up to the front gate, 007. Look for an alternate route to get in.